My double note, Bill was the father of bluegrass music, wrote many, many great songs.
And this one.
And then this one. We do the ones, this is a great instrumental that's kind of caught on, I guess. Didn't take too long. He wrote this one later in his career in the 80s, I guess. Recorded in the 80s anyway, so probably wrote it in the early 80s. And it's a great tune called Old Dangerfield. Written about